shitty rave music or the drugs. I wonder if it was just these non-music fuckheads who were, you know, sitting in their house one day and they dicked around on the Macintosh and go, listen.
Get the drum sample.
These drugs.